It's funny, every time I watch a live stream, I always think, oh man, they always like waste so much time just kind of sitting there talking, doing stuff. It's like, ah, I want to see games. But I'm here now, and I'm just sitting here chatting. Tell you what, it's a minute to go. Let's do it. Arena time. Woo! All right. Stretch it out. Yeah, let's hit Hunter. Again, I'm not very good at this game, so we'll see how it goes. I feel like Young Priestess and Secret Keeper. Hunter may have some secrets. That might be worth it, actually. Although the Imp Master might be pretty handy too. Hold on, got a text. Nah. Yeah, let's go with the Imp Master. It could be fun. Could give you some early aggression stuff. I'll go with the Spellbreaker. Yeah, I've noticed there's a bit of lag. I think that's just it's just what it is, unfortunately. I think my just connections are pretty slow, so it might take a little while. I noticed that when I was testing it out myself. I've looked up to see if there's anything I can do, and I couldn't really see much. That wasn't just a case where it's just a bit slow. So hopefully you get this before you start freaking out. I'm gonna pick Boulder Fist Ogre, I think. Yeah. Yep, okay, anyway. Definitely go with the Web Spinner. It's a hunter deck. Of course, you gotta have beasts. Tundra Rhino or Arcane Shot. I feel Arcane Shot's probably better. Tracking. Maybe. I really like this Haunted Creeper, though. What else should I do? I already picked up one Spellbreaker. I've not really got. War Golem? Meh, maybe. Let's go with another Spellbreaker. Sometimes having silence is a really good thing. Again, we'll see. I ain't very good, so. Flesh Eating Ghoul sounds good. Oh, I don't really like any of these. Wolf Rider, Reckless Rocketeer, or Stone Skin Gargoyle. I don't really like the Gargoyle. I don't really like either of these. Go with the Rocketeer, why not? I don't have much that beefy. Emperor Cobra, Arcane Golem, or the Savannah High Main is definitely my choice. Scavenging Hyena could be good, and probably better than Warlock or another Spellbreaker, so bam. Silverback Patriarch. Could be kind of handy, 3-for-1, but just doesn't really have much impact. Of course, it is a beast, and I am kind of a beast deck, but I'm going with the Spiteful Smith. Beasts have charge. I wish it didn't have such a pretty hefty mana cost. It should be like 4. 4-for-2-5, I think would be good, but. I don't feel like it's worth it. Lord of the Arena is always a pretty big, beefy throwdown, so I'm going to do that. Silverhand Knight is good, but I like the Houndmaster. It's a beast deck, come on. Direwolf Alpha could be pretty handy. Chillwind Yeti is pretty good too, and so is the River Crocolisk. I feel like maybe the Direwolf Alpha has more, late game fun. I'm going to go with the River Crocolisk. Abusive Sergeant is pretty awesome, though. Du-du-du. I mean, I'm picking up a lot of twos now. I'm going to go with the Swamp Ooze. Always a good thing. Zombie Chow. Oh, man, I really like Zombie Chow, but Stormwind Champion could be pretty handy here, too. So is Abusive Sergeant. What do I have for ones? Arcane. Yeah, I'm going to go for the Zombie Chow. I really like Zombie Chow. Hungry Crab, Destroy Murloc, no. Give a beast plus 2 attack and immune this turn. That doesn't seem worth it for a unique. I'm gonna go with the Shade. Snake Trap, Beast of Wrath, or Shade again. Snake Trap is kind of fun. Yeah, let's give it a go. Why not? Unleash the Hounds is pretty devastating, or Explosive Trap, or the Kobold. Yeah, let's go with the Leash the Hounds. That's just a way to mess things up. Animal Companion, for sure. Ooh, Emperor Cobra. I'm going with the eagle horn bow. Yeah. I have a feeling this is going to be a terrible deck. let's go with the Silverhand Knight. Molten Giant, Gladiator's Crossbow. Ooh, Hero's immune while attacking. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, I'm going to go with that. Snipe, when your opponent plays a minion, deal 4 damage. Haunted Creeper. I'm pretty heavy on 2s so far, but I feel like that's probably the best option. I like the Frost Elemental. Get something beefy down the end of the line. Timberwolf. Yeah, this is a beast deck. Come on. Deadly Shot. Destroy a random enemy minion. Yeah, I would like that. And then the last one. Imp Master, Death Lord, or Sunwalker. God, turned you off. Deathlord I've always wanted to play with just because it looks really beefy, but it could be bad. Whereas I really like the Sunwalker. You always get something out of it. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we do. Let's see if things, good things happen. I mentioned earlier that I bought the loudest food possible. Seems like a bad idea. Kettle chips, Miss Vicky, salt and vinegar. It's a good. It's good. It's delicious, but it's loud as hell. All right. Yeah, I don't need the Frost Elemental. I'll keep the rest though, just in case. And a Spellbreaker. Yeah, that could be pretty fun. I have a feeling this won't go well. I don't feel confident about the deck that I made. Hopefully I get at least the one or two wins out of it, though. I'll be happy if that happens. Greetings! What do I get? Houndmaster. Alright. 2 2 drops, 2 4 drops. That's kind of a mess. Hey! Oh, another Haunted Creeper. Well, I could throw them down and have some fun. Give it Houndmaster. I'll be able to Houndmaster something. Sea salt and cracked pepper. I haven't had that. It's a vinegar. Yeah. There's a flavor. Oh, he's fire blasting me. Oh, he's got nothing. There's a flavor called a balsamic vinegar and something else. Miss Vicky's chips. I don't know if you guys have Miss Vicky's wherever you're from. I don't know where they go. But they are delicious. They're so good. Yeah. Coin, what do you got? You're dropping 4s. Ah, very nice. That does actually screw me up quite a bit. See, because I could Houndmaster him, that would make him 3-5, 3-4, so it wouldn't die, but it wouldn't attack either. Oh, you're doing Florida. Okay, I don't know where Miss Vicky's go. They are good, though. I don't know what to do. It just seems kind of pointless to silence it, but at the same time, it's kind of largely a wasted turn if I don't do anything. Maybe throw down another creeper and just blast face. That was probably kind of a waste. I realized I just picked my teeth on camera. I'm kind of nervous for that, actually. That I'll start, like, picking my nose or something like that because I'm not used to it. You never know, right? Oh, you know what I should have done? Yeah, I could Houndmaster one of these guys. No, that would be stupid. I could blast him with the Shade next turn. Yeah, I don't know. We'll figure it out. Now my hair has gone a mess. Come on, Swang, give it a go. Just do something. Although I took a long time making my turn, too. The pot calling the kettle black. Draw a card, nice. Alright, I feel like I gotta do something. Secret is in the crunch. Alright, he's a 4-4 now. Meh. Alright, I got 2 of these now. Maybe I should just kind of Put him on the back pedal. Start blasting face. This is probably a stupid idea. Yeah, why not? Let's give it a go. And we could start. Bam! Now he's worried. For a couple more turns until he gets a flame fire blast. Fire blast? I can't remember what it's called. Flame blast? Something blast. Until he blasts me. That's when things get dangerous. I'm sure you do. The loudest of crunches. Let's have another one. Let's give it a go. Let's get a nice, you want to like the nice thick ones? It's like curled up in itself. Oh yeah. Unlock the flavor. Probably shouldn't have attacked with this guy, actually, now that I think about it. Because next time he would turn, it would have been a 5-5, and he can blast face. Next secret you play this turn costs nothing. Kettle chips in the middle of the night. Hey, it's not that bad. Kettle chips are a good thing. So he's gonna have 6 mana next turn. Ah! I could throw this guy down. Just kind of go crazy. Let's see what I could do. I could give one of these 2/2 and taunt. That means I could attack one of these guys, take him out. I'm gonna do this. Yeah, that sounds like a good. Wait, these guys aren't beasts? Damn it! Shit. Oh, that was a waste of a turn then. Yeah. Oops, indeed. I thought the spiders were beasts. Ah, that sucks. That was a waste. That was kind of a waste. Oh well, I still have good control. Ah, this is why I'm not very good at this game. I'm too distracted. You guys are talking about chips. Two? Yeah, there goes the shade. Freeze them too. That's fun. So he's going to have 7 next turn, which means that I could kind of have to assume there's going to be 4 damage coming my way. Yeah, it doesn't really help me now. Should I hold on to these guys? Yeah, I'm going to wait a turn and see if he throws down a flame blast and then kind of start unloading. He might not. I mean, it's arena, right? So he might not have it. He's definitely going to at least ping me for one of these guys down. If not, he's actually in a pretty rough spot. In fact, if he doesn't kill all my minions, he's dead. But I'm assuming he will. Yuck. Man, we're already like 10 minutes in. Uh-oh. Dang it! Yeah, it's gonna hurt. What spell do you got? Is he planning on just blasting me in the face? Ice Lance. Freeze the character if it was frozen, deal 4 damage instead. Deals 1 damage to everything, you jerk! Huh. Every minion dies, gain 3 health. Yeah. I don't have any, like, big heavy hitters right now. I could do 2 and that. I don't know what that would really do for me, though. Anything could kill it, but I would get 5 health on him. I can't really see anything better to do. Sure, we'll do this. He'll probably blast me later. Bam! At least I'm hurting him. He's pretty low, 11. But he does have a lot of cards in his hand, so I'm worried what he could do. Come on. This is a long first match. Sorry, can you guys hear that? I don't know. I got a little safety pins. Oh, he's going for the face too. He's got a plan. There it is. There it is. Come on, something good. I mean, I'll take it. Yeah, let's throw down a couple things. Should I throw this down too? No, I don't think I should. Just in case he's got another one. I don't want to blow my wad prematurely. So to speak. Maybe it's about time I throw the Spellbreaker down too. Draw a card. Nice. What's he blasting? Freezing minion? Ah! Well, at least I got another card. Tundra Rhino. Ugh, I don't want that. Unless your beasts have charge. Okay. What should I do here? Because I could... Hold on. Beasts have charge. This is a beast. So I could do... If this gives itself charge, I could do 4 plus 6. You know what? With the automatic damage from my hero power... Yeah. This might be... I win in 2 turns. Unless he can kill me. So that kind of puts the pressure on him. I didn't plan for that, but it kind of worked out. I stumbled upon it. And if I have any way to just deal instant damage, if I draw it next turn, I'm good. I am set. Unless he can heal himself. He can. Interesting. Plus 2 attack. Punch them in the face. That's what I do best. Oh, he's got a secret. It's probably, ice block? I'm going to throw down his Croclus first, just in case it's a spell thing, or creature thing. We're done. Yay! Woo! We take it. Well played. Ooh, that was a tight one. Hey! Off to a good start. Kind of. Let's try again. Hopefully the rest of the matches don't take 16 minutes. Man, I'm getting texts all over the place. No. Alright. Blow pop. Is that like one of those, like, hard candy things with gum in the middle? Yeah, I don't know what a blow pop is. It sounds rough, though. Oof. That would take a while for that hand to get going. Yeah, as long as I got one win on camera, I'm happy. Hey, there we go. That's a good start. My turn. Throw down a web spinner? Oh, animal companion too. Excellent. I wonder how many different cards this thing can summon. I think there's only 3 so far I can remember. There's that Leoc that gives damage to everyone else. Hey, my girlfriend's home. Yeah, it's a light pop gun in the middle. Yeah, that's unfortunate. There's Huffer, which is like the charge boar. And then there's, can't remember what it is. The bear with taunt. Hello! Ah, yeah. Alright. Destroy a random enemy minion. Is that worth it right now? Probably not. What do I get? What do I get? Something good? Leoc. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna start punching face. Although he can enrage it. Yeah. The world does hate you, I'm afraid to say. And he's gonna heal it up. Is it still enraged? Oh, it's got Wind Fury. Right. Oh, well. Got a Stampeding Kodo. Nice. Now that guy is kind of worrisome. Should I destroy it? Doesn't seem worth it. Yeah, let's just blast face again. Maybe that was a waste of a turn. Or not the best use of a turn, I should say. Silence a minion. Oh no! And he's gonna blast. Don't blast that one, you fool. That probably wasn't the best, wisest decision. Remember his minion is healed, draw a card. Oh. Oh. Okay, what could I do here? I could blast one at this guy and maybe stampede. But then this thing's really dangerous. But if I take this guy out, destroy a random enemy minion, it could be either of them, which truthfully told, I don't want either of them, so let's do that. Random minion, see what we get. Hey, that's the one I wanted. Hello.
Hi.
How's work?
Good.
Good, good. Hey, there's Delilah.
Yeah, can people see you?
Yeah, see, that's what the people can see right there.
Oh, right there.
You know, this is the first time, so everyone has got questions. That's my girlfriend.
I'll leave you alone.
what does this do again? Give a random friendly minion piece 3 health. Yeah, that's kind of rough. So I got 6, so I could throw this down. Freeze a character. To be honest, my... I could Kodo and destroy the priest. That is tempting. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Booyah! What's going on in here? Not much. I'm doing arena badly. Ah, there it is. Shadow word pain. Yeah, if I could have been a priest, I definitely would have been. Priest, rogue, mage, anything with good, like, clear. Huh. I do want to do that, but at the same time, I... This doesn't really give me any control. But, yeah, I don't know. What should I do? Lord of the Arena? This can control the board. Yeah, let's do this. Longbow. And I feel like, yeah, that's probably the most threatening right now. That's a pretty awesome card, though. It does take 7. Immune while attacking. Damn it! What a jerk. Oh, he's got me. He's got my number this time. I should have done that. Alright, let's throw him down, plus the... plus the River Crocolisk. Why not? Yeah, the puppy. Her name's Delilah. She's actually our roommates. 5 damage. Of course. Yeah, she's our roommates. But she comes in, says hello. I have a cat. Maybe she'll roam in sometime. As you can see, probably by the my icon. Okay, so that didn't go so hot. But if I say throw down this, silence that guy so he can't heal other dudes, and the spiteful smith. He's got a pretty good amount of life right now, but I've got the cards. Although he's got more cards, so chances are he's gonna win. Yeah, plus 2 health, draw a card. What a jerk. He's gonna heal him up. Oh, you... I don't like you. I don't like this guy. I don't like him. He's not letting me win, doesn't he know? Ugh. Yeah, I do not feel confident about these at all. I could do that. Throw this guy in between. I mean, I'm running low on cards, but I got, like, nothing else to do right now. Should I just try and blast face? No, I probably shouldn't. Oh, my weapon has plus 2 attack. Oh, hey! I did not know you played either. Thanks for coming on, Citizen Shoop. What a name. Yeah, I do, but... Obviously, I ain't that good. Oh, God. This is all collapsing around me, too. I mean, Yeah, I might as well just throw everything down and pray to the gods that I draw good and he draws bad. I don't even know what I could do to really turn this around. Although it's not like careening out of control. What is that for? Oh, so he could kill him. Oh, he's got so many of these cards. Rank 5, wow. That's pretty awesome. How many of the... Oh, wait, he returned one to his hand. Oh, that's totally not even worth it. It'll give him something to think about. Let's just blast him in the face. There's no good gonna come out of hitting his minions. It'll distract him at least. Yeah, I feel like this is the, it's inevitable at this point. I would say so. Things are gonna go bad real quick. See if I can just... if I can get lucky and keep drawing things with charge, maybe I can take him out. It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Ha! Perfect! Am I even just dead this turn? It must be pretty close. Almost. Down to 1. This is the time you turn it around. Ha! And then concede. Well played. Nice. Up to level 10. Or 11. Alright. 1 win, 1 loss. If I continue this trend, it's about average. It's about what I usually do. Glad everything stayed up this long. I was worried things would start cutting out and it would just be like a hassle. But so far everything's okay, hopefully. Get an extra card. What is it? Oh man, so many twos. Against Shaman. Yeah, let's do that. Let's keep it low. See if we can... oh my god, it's all twos. What should I drop down first? Witch Doctor. Nice. So that means I should probably throw down the Crocolis, because he's got 3 life. Bam! Okay, good. I'm just nervous is all. I'm glad everything's okay. I gotta sit back in my chair. Oh, right to the face. Ooh. Let's take out that guy. Sure, why not? Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, you're allowed to talk. I don't know how well they can hear you. My girlfriend just asked me if she could talk.
No, I mean to you. Am I allowed to talk to you?
You can. I mean, you can talk to me. People might hear, but... So these guys aren't beasts. I really thought they would be. Come on. I don't know. You can speak out. It's okay. Devin says hi. Ah, I knew that was going to come. Yeah, yeah.
Hi.
She says hi, too. I don't know if you can hear that. Yeah, let's throw that down. Why not? Yes, people can hear. Okay, yeah, people can hear you. Okay. Feel free to ask questions, though. Keeps me going, you know? What should I do? No, that'd be a waste. That'd be a waste. Let's just go full aggression. What's the chance you got other board clears? It's kind of, you gotta play the hand you're given, right? And I feel like attacking into one of these Crusader guys is just playing into their hands. You know, it's what they want. What totem? Ah, the healing one. That's the jerk one. Oh, yeah. Wait, no, that's the all beast one, not the adjacent one. Is that what you mean? What should I do? Let's throw up a snake trap, why not? Eagle horn. Yeah, what should I do? Point blast him. That's okay, do you see how well I'm doing? It's okay. I probably shouldn't be bored. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I've lost my mind. I was debating whether I should be like trying to board clear or just kind of blast face. Who knows? I feel like against a shaman, my deck probably isn't going to be good enough. Oh, you jerk.
I felt bad for eating the chips because I thought they were chips.
Yeah, you can eat my chips. Huh. Well, I could do this. Because it's kind of running out of plays. Give one of them that. Take you guys to bash that, and you to bash him. And yeah, sure, I'll bash this guy. I got this, I got this. I'm doing okay right now. If he has another one of those thunderstorms or whatever there are, I'm in trouble. And a totem, it's a spell power one. Okay. Yeah, I feel like this would probably be better. Blast face. Huffer, nice. See, what could I do right now? I could do 8, 12, 13 damage. I bring him down to 9. That might actually be worth doing. Yeah, let's put the pressure on. Let's have fun. Next turn, if he throws something down, I could always frost elemental it. Yeah, that's true. I should be doing that. If he attacks, though, then I've got the snake trap at least. Hey! Can I even... Oh, I'm glad he killed that one monster first. Or one minion first. I want to be able to hold all of these. See, I could do 5-7. Oh, he gave it taunt. Hmm, that does complicate things. Okay, what could I do here? I feel like maybe throwing this down, freezing the fire mental to keep some damage off myself. But... Okay, definitely that. Because I have no other choice. I could do 4 of these and hit him for 1, which would bring him down to 5. Or 6. Which means he'd be dead in 3 turns if I can survive it. Yeah, let's do that. Let's have fun. Let's see how good we go. If I can just hold on. Then I'd be 2-1, which is a lot better than I thought it was going to be. Alright, loud chip moment. Nice. You take out my frog. Alright, he is unfrozen. I've got at least 10 damage coming my way. Oh, that is actually not helpful. Think about it. I almost certainly do, but I can't take this out right now. I've got faith too. Huh. Is this worth throwing down now or just waiting till the next turn? I feel like waiting till the next turn. I did blast him in the face pretty hard first. I think that's what is helping me right now. Oh, that's gonna be harder to get by. I feel like I should probably just throw this guy down anyway just to see what happens. Oh, that's good. That is what I need right now. Ha! I'll do that. It doesn't do anything, but it makes me feel good. So that's going to chew up at least two of his attacks, unless he's got some kind of direct damage. And unless he can't heal himself, he is... Yep, he's not feeling good. Come on, what do you got? He's scared. He's worried right now. I don't know, do Shaman even have anything that can really heal themselves? Outside of just like generic cards? I don't think so. Nope. He's nothing. He's got nothing. It has begun, indeed. Haha, yep. Woo! Unless I'm mistaken. Hold on, what does he got? He's got 10. Okay. Sorry, I think you guys lost me for a second. It reconnected, though. Yeah, hopefully. Anyway, we'll give it a go. We'll start again. All right. Hopefully up soon. Ah, there we go. Yep, welcome back. yeah, let's do this. Why not? I know, missed the win. Such a tragedy. I almost died, actually. I got to 4 life. I don't know if you saw that. Alright, what are you doing? Death Rattle. Deal 1 damage to all minions. Taunt. Oh, you jerk! Snake Trap would be a bad idea. I mean, I'll throw that down just out of I've got nothing else to do, but... Yeah. I got nothing else to do. Crap ass! Alright, I'll hold off, see if I can throw it onto the Flesh-Eating Ghoul. Yeah. You would do that. That's true. Huh. Alright. Boulder Fist Ogre. One of your minions attack, yeah. Might as well throw that down. I got nothing else right now. See, I've never played, like, whatever you call it, Constructed long enough to actually get into any kind of metagame. So, yeah. Ooh! He's throwing some heat down. I don't have any good way to clear the board either. Companion or Snake Trap? Let's Snake Trap. Blast Face. And then I might as well attack him for now. Hey! What's he got? Ooh, he's got a card. Okay. It seems like they have a lot of good cards for being turbo aggressive. Blast in the face. Leok. Oh, nice. Let's take you out. Take you out. Wow, Knife Juggler is in a million 2-drops. That sounds bad. That does sound very unfortunate. Alright, next turn I've got some good drops right here. Let's see what he throws down. Plus Life Tap, yeah. Ooh! I feel like that's probably not the best option for him, but we'll see. No, it's not worth it. I'm gonna throw down the Lord of the Arena. Yeah. And attack this guy. Nice. At least I got a pretty hefty wall up front. Deal 4 damage. Okay. Bam! Oh, I didn't see what he discarded. Was anything good? Oh, it doesn't show. Dang it. Oh, Flesh Eating Ghoul. Okay. What the hell was that? Ah. 7-7. Man, I wish I had, like, a good removal right now. That would be nice. I could... If I throw the 6 down... It could get him down to 1. But if I do this, then I feel like I can blast him in the face. That's probably actually not worth it. I didn't realize what my life was at. Pressure's on, though. Pressure's definitely on now. And give it until the end of turn, then it dies horribly. And I'm dead. Hey, did not see that coming. Alright, we're 2-2. I feel like this is good. This is going well. Better than I thought. So at the hour mark, I'm turning over playing some Minecraft if people want to ask some questions and stuff like that. I don't know how long that series section is going to be. I kind of planned for like an hour for each one, but we'll see. I dig a big hole for those who haven't seen it before. Alright, another Shaman. Ooh, I do like these cards. Board Terrors are the worst. Yeah. Very nice. I can deal with that. I can live. Add a random beast card to your hand. That could be pretty crazy. Is it just beast cards that exist? Or is it kind of the more random ones? Like the ones you can summon with any companion? It's a good question. I have no idea. Right, sorry, loud chip time. Hey, it's the cat. Will you let me pick you up? Hey! Say hello, Zaz. Ah, crap. 2 for 2/4. What could I do? Maybe if I get like a Huffer, that'd be nice. What's it gonna be? Oh, that would work too. I don't think she's having much fun right now. Oh, don't be mean. Alright, I'll let you go. Nope. Oh. Hey, there she goes. Yeah, she definitely loves attention. No, she doesn't. She hates it. Ooh, this is an interesting one. Oh, yeah, here comes the dog. Hey, there she goes. What should I do? I feel like I don't really want to Houndmaster this thing. Although, maybe that's not too bad, actually. Let's do that. I definitely want to take this thing out before it gets too big. And blast face. She's mad. Yeah, the cat doesn't like to be held all that much. Oh, you jerk. Come on. Okay, one of them lived. I can deal with that. Although it's the one I kind of want to die. Oh, well, it did anyway, so... Yay. Yeah, let's Silverhand Knight. Yeah, Shade probably would have been better. In retrospect. I just like the idea of having kind of 3 hefty minions down. For what good it did me. I'm gonna throw that right there. Now we'll Shade. I'm gonna take this guy out, and then blast face. Oh, it's all beasts? Okay. Good to know. right? Ah, okay. Yeah, that's true. Lightning Storm would have killed it anyway. Now what could I do here? I got a lot of options. Big taunt right up front would probably be quite nice. Yeah, let's do that. Trade with that. Should I attack with this guy? Probably. I got pretty good control of the board right now. Feeling good about this game, that's for sure. I mean, he's got a lot of cards, but I kind of have a lot that you have to punch through. Yes, Earth Shock that. What do I have on the board? 14 or 12. Oh, there he is. I am in a good spot right now. Okay, what could I do here? Could I take him out? I could definitely Arcane Shot that. And then I have to do that, which would leave 8 on the board. So no, I couldn't kill him. I could get close, but no. Maybe I will do that. Just chalk up the board. Yeah, I might as well do that. Blast face. Hey! Oh wow, he gives up on his turn. Well played. Yeah! So I'm at least 3 for 3. I'm okay with that as an end score. Aw, yeah! I'm running low on water, which probably is a bad thing, which probably means I'm gonna go to the washroom real soon. Yay! So I'm curious, anybody that's in chat right now has a different name. You have any are any of my big usual listeners or viewers here? Ooh, I thought I told you to stop vibrating. Ooh, Savannah Hymane, nice. Ooh. I don't want that right now. Arcane Shot could be pretty handy to have out. I might keep that. Somebody just texted me. That doesn't say. But yeah, sorry, what I was trying to get to. Anybody of my big listeners, maybe under a different name here? Ooh. Timberwolf. This is a pretty decent hand so far. Definitely a lot of aggro at first. Ugh, those guys are the worst. That's 2 games in a row those things have been my bane. What should I do? Yeah, I'm going to hit that guy, coin, blast face, and then Haunted Creeper. Feel like that was my best play right there. Couldn't imagine anything else to do, really. I gotta get rid of him. And I have so many low life minions that I don't really want to wait until he blasts them. Indeed. Splice 1101. Oh, what's he bringing? He's throwing down a 5. Oh, it's going to be taunt. No, it's charge. Interesting. Huh, I could kill it right now. 3 plus 1 equals 4. Is that really worth it? Yeah, I'd say it's worth it. Plus, I get the little spider dudes out of it too. I mean, that one thing did hit me for 8 overall. But it gives me some a small amount of control. River Crocolisk. Sorry if you can hear in that background, my girlfriend's making a smoothie. I did not think about stuff like that. Oh man, what can I do right now? I feel like This would probably be the best option. Take that jerk out, hit for two. Then next turn, I'm gonna take the face damage anyway. Yeah, that's true. Hey, Marty, how's it going? How's the Frostfire server doing? If you're still there, I don't actually know. All right, so what are my options here? I could... I could give this guy four and hit blast him in the face. Seems to be kind of the only option right now. Or actually, because it will get taunt, I'll hit him to the face. And hopefully I'll have to trade back. Hopefully. And if not, I can always deadly shot next turn. Even though that kind of seems like a point waste. Snake trap, deadly shot, spell breaker. I feel like I always hold onto these guys too long. Like I don't... I get kicked. You got kicked? Oh, really? That's unfortunate. Yeah, I mean, I enjoyed playing there, but I just found, like, making Minecraft videos just too long. For those who don't know, I was on a Minecraft server called the Frostfire server, right when I first started making videos. And I enjoyed it for a while, but I just found making Minecraft videos just to take way too long. And I just kind of lost interest. It was a good time, though. I had fun there. What you doing? He's nervous. See that frantic clicking all around? He's scared. He's scared. Deal 4 damage to enemy and 1 to all unearthed enemies. Oh, you jerk. Wait, is he attacking my Houndmaster? Or me? Me. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. What could I do? So I'm actually pretty low, so I don't really want to mess around too much. I could throw down the Spiteful Smith, trade these guys, because I feel like he's in a better spot, so I could do that. Rope's making him crank in his boots. Absolutely. I don't really want to throw this guy down. Yet. Yeah, I'm going to throw the Smith down and trade this guy. He's got the life advantage, so he gets that bonus of me not attacking him. I'd go Smith. Okay, good. This delay is nerve-wracking. What to do? What to do? Taunt Divine. See, that's something that you can silence, and it makes it way worth it. Bam! You are pointless, my friend. I'm going to throw these all down. Should I throw the snake down? Trap down, too? Yeah, unless he's got another swipe. Should I face? Yeah, there's no point to do anything else. Well, I mean, if I pick the same answer as you, then it makes me feel good at least. Is he attacking face or is he attacking the Spellbreaker? Yeah, okay. Five Nights at Freddy's 2, yeah? Oh man, can't believe that game's coming out. Okay, so I have an interesting thing here. I feel like I need to deadly shot, but it could kill the other thing, which would be very unfortunate. But I have to. Damn it! Didn't quite hit the mark. Am I going to play it? I might. You know, I don't have any other removal here. I feel like I just need to blast face and probably throw one of these out. It's probably... This doesn't seem worth it, but I kind of need to. That is not the beast I wanted. Young Dragonhawk, are you kidding me? At least I still come out of this with the board. RNG is not my friend today. Well, it helped earlier. It was 50-50. It still helps. Oh, good, Onyxia. What? Oh god, this is not good. There is no way I'm... This is... Whew. This is not going to be good. Well, I got the taunt right there, so at least I can mitigate some of the damage. This is a race against time right now. Shit. Yeah. That's going to be rough. I don't think I have any just, like, targeted removal, so this is... I don't think I'm... Wait, am I dead this turn? I think so. Wait, no, I'm not dead this turn. I've got 13 coming my way. And he's freezing that. Oh, man, I was feeling pretty good about myself there, too. Boom! Oh, and he's trading against that, too. Can I do 10 damage this turn? Oh, if he didn't freeze... Oh, if he didn't freeze, I'm going to make him know. Make him know that he almost won. And then say, well played. And then concede. If he didn't freeze him, though, oh, that would have been amazing. Ah. Yeah. It was close. It was close. All right, let's see what I get. That's almost perfect timing, though. I wanted to play this for an hour. $25 gold, $30 gold, and deck of cards. I'm really cheerful in the face of death. No kidding. Well, to be honest, I didn't want to play this. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Open pack. Indeed. If and buts. Not shop, what am I doing? What do we get here? Fairy Dragon, nice. Spellbreaker, nice. Battle Rage, nice. Wisp, garbage. Well, they're all kind of. And Lava Burst. Ooh, that's pretty good. I'm happy about getting that. I don't play Shaman very often, but... It's nice. And I have enough to do another arena, but my plan so far was to switch out after an hour, so 7 o'clock. I am going to go to the washroom and get some water real quick and then switch over to Minecraft, so I will be right back.